Naked barleys have been around for 10,000 years, but they just haven't quite gained the traction yet that we'd like to see in the US.
Naked barley means that there is no adhering hull. So we have a hulled barley and a naked barley. And in both cases, there's a hull as it's growing, but in a hulled barley, there's actually a compound that essentially glues the hull onto the kernel so that it doesn't thresh freely.
We have a new project on organic naked barley, and the premise is that we can develop multi-use naked barleys. So the naked barley can be used for food, for malting, brewing, distilling, and for animal feed purposes.
So Buck is a new variety that we just released from OSU, and it is the first winter barley, so it's fall planted and grows through the winter and is harvested in the summer to be adapted to the Pacific Northwest. If you eat a naked barley, actually I think the most interesting thing is the texture. So a pearled barley is sort of soft like rice's, but a naked barley has this really nice pop.
Our approach is that by having the same barley usable for food, malting, brewing, and feed purposes, that growers will have a lot more flexibility in terms of marketing their product, and the processors will have a lot more flexibility in terms of sourcing their product.